Anakin, we have to destroy that excavation area. Whatever Dooku is looking for, we can't let him get it. Let's go over the plan one more time.
We escort the main division through the front, breaching their defenses. The reinforcements will flank around the back and we'll meet at the excavation site.
Master, the platoon is under attack from Separatist scouts. You need to assist them. Another squad of fighter tanks heading down the hill. More tanks coming from the right. Master, we're going to need to clear a path through these hulks. We're commencing fire now. Watch out, Master, it's a trap. Gun towers are hidden behind the wreckage. We need to take them out. Master, I'm picking up two massive fighter waves entering the area. One from the left, one from the right. We're going to need to hold them off. Fighters and AATs directly ahead. The convoy should be able to take care of it. We should concentrate on the fighter tanks. Master, the convoy needs your assistance. Motor tanks are firing on the platoon. If they keep taking hits like this, we're finished. We've got to take them out. Master, the convoy needs your assistance. One motor tank left. Hurry, Master. I'm not sure how much longer they can take this barrage. The mortars are finished. Now we just need to take out those fighters. Master, the convoy needs your assistance.
Clear the way.
All right, I'll stay here with the convoy and guard the entrance. Master, the Separatist excavation site is directly ahead. In order to disable the site, we'll have to destroy the excavator crane. The crane is heavily armored, but is vulnerable to attack at its fuel base. There are two fuel bases, one on each side. We have to take out both. Our secondary forces have reported in and are located behind a force field gate. They cannot proceed until we disable the generator in the back of the complex. Once that is taken out, our reinforcements can come in to assist us.
Sense something. Count Dooku, he's here.
Anakin, wait!
This was a bit too easy. It feels like a trap.
The entire site. Whatever it was the Separatists were looking for, it looks like they already found it. And there's still no sign of Skywalker.
I sense something wrong here. They knew we were coming. Why would Dooku reveal himself to Anakin unless he expected Anakin to follow him? I've got a bad feeling about this.